So, hello everybody. The gimbal is working. I repeat, the gimbal is working. The only problem I have is bad internet connection. So, I hope this is going to work out. Yes, this is a Valentine. And next to it is a Matilda. Swimwagen, Kubelwagen. Vier bevelswagen. Een stuk. Nou, gimbal. Internet connection is not liking being in here. Some flak truck. Internet vindt het niet leuk. Mijn internet is shit. Daar heb ik niks gezegd.
Wat is doe je ijs internet eerst maar?
Second try, don't die on me now, internet. Jesus balls. Sadly for everybody that's watching now, if I go to the end point where the Stuk is and the Panzerbefehlswagen, the internet craps out. So YouTube doesn't really like that spot. So I can't really show you that. Can try it again, but I don't think it's not going to work. German 105, 76, an IS-3, moment I will try to go back to that spot again, the internet dead spot, but I don't think it will work out. this is pretty interesting. A buitenpanzer. Renault. Original paint job. APX French Stewart. It was used on a bunker fortification. Playmobil. Now I'm going to try it again. It's in Belgium, the Bastogne Barracks. That's it. Yeah. Here's a Chaffee. Okay. I'm going to try again to go to that Panzer IV, but most likely the internet is going to die out. And this is also a really rare tank. A Locust. Just look how small the Renault is with the Locust and then the Chaffee. Even the Wiesel is bigger than the Renault. There's a comment. Okay, going in the internet dead spot. Cromwell, Sexton, a Valentine, and a Matilda. Oh, the internet is holding out. We can make it to the Panzer IV. Salute, Valentine. There's a Valentine. Valentine. A crane carrier. Schwimmwagen. Hello, Raymond. A Kubelwagen. And there's the Befehlswagen Panzer IV. Only Volkswagen that's still here on the world, on the planet. A Vlakwagen and a Stuk. I think we need to get the hell out of here, because I think I hear vehicles. Thank you, Raymond. Stuk. Some British armored cars. The C-15, oh, this Canadian armored car. Sorry to all Canadians. An A. Sherman Jumbo. Hello Gaming. Dragon wagon, a duck, here's a Russian Zis gun, that's awesome. A lot of GMCs. Buck 36. But it's a Russian M42. It's a Russian made Buck 36. Okay, we're going outside. I think there are some vehicles outside. This is also a rare vehicle. The Matador. Some more. You have a really nice museum there. Back 38. A French gun right here. Here no Buitenpanzer. IS-3. There are tanks diving around. Thanks. Yeah, that's a Sherman Firefly turret. It's not a tank museum now. The M60. called the Hedger. The prototype was called the Hedger. Easy 8. Asking for the win, boys. My camera. Still. Need to multitask this. Okay. It's behind the scenes. M16 again. You wish they moved the mouse back to Germany. Thank you. for your service. Damn, that EC8 is ear deafening. Can't even hear myself think. So cold. My hand is freezing off. My hands are freezing off. Yeah. There's a destroyed M10 turret, or no, that's Archelius turret. You want to know how I can see that there's an Archelius turret? Because it has this bump on it. The Archelius had a more designed bump. Other distinguished mantlet than the Wolverine had. There's another Wolverine turret out there. And a Stuart. I think it's a Stuart turret. Is that a Cromwell turret? The tanks are not going to drive anymore. Name coming up me. I'm going to walk a bit around the museum. We already seen this in the last live stream. This line up. T-34 over there. I'm so frozen that I can't even speak anymore. Well, that was a lot of fun. Next up, I'm going to Menhegg. I have no idea how to pronounce it, but there's supposed to be a reenactment going on there, so I hope I can live stream from that point, from that town, see some tanks, see some more tanks. Dog ass. Last view of the vehicle restoration center. It's the T-34. Okay. Try to fall on my ass here because of the snow. Okay, that's it for this live stream. Or maybe there's an M10 over there. We can have a look at. Most of the time there are vehicles in the main square, but I don't think there are at this moment. And have a look if there are vehicles over there. If not, I'm going to log off. And I will see you guys at the next live stream. Oh, it's so cold. I can't feel my hand anymore. Oh, you don't need hands. You have two hands, so you can lose one. Just film your asswipe. And Archelius M10. There are some vehicles here. Not a lot, but there are a few. M10. Cold, cold, cold. Cold, cold, cold. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Yeah. There are vehicles. A Dodge. Dodge and another Dodge. And a Willys Jeep. A lot of vehicles are coming in now. There's a command car right there. And a long tom artillery piece. It's a command car. Not the half-track version. There's another Firefly over there. Of Willys Jeeps. A Sherman turret with a lot of holes in it. Yeah. Okay. I think I'm going to quit now. And I will go to Manhay and see what's up there. Maybe something. Cool, some tanks, some other tanks, maybe some Shermans. I think there's a Hatcher over there also driving around, so that's nice. I will see you guys at Manhay, at the reenactment, and I will see you in the next live stream. I'm going to log off now, got some freezing my ass off, and I don't even think I can use my hand anymore. It's turning blue now. So, say goodbye to this hand, no more hand, and just throw it away. See you in my next live stream, guys. Goodbye. You're welcome, mate, Sergeant Bosk. Goodbye, gaming. Bye, Raymond.